As voters in Sequim cast their ballots, some are voicing concerns about people hanging around drop boxes.
Not really sure what was going on. I think we've got the word out that there's been observers that are watching.
Clallam County Auditor Shoona says the observers haven't broken any laws, but people have been feeling uneasy while doing their civic duty.
A few of them have concerns that they feel intimidated because they're being watched.
So what are the rules when it comes to observers outside ballot boxes? Here's what you need to know.
Number one, any observer must remain at least 25 feet away from the ballot box. That means no signs or fliers within 25 feet either. No one can block the ballot box or interfere with voters in any way. Observers are not supposed to talk to you, but they can take photos and video.
I know that it makes voters feel a little intimidated, but we have gone over that with law enforcement, and there is no law against taking pictures or video out in public.
Scenes like these have surfaced in Arizona with men in camouflage and tactical gear at ballot boxes, some of them armed. A King 5 viewer emailed us about a man in camo with a vest and a German Shepherd outside a ballot box in Everett, raising the question, what exactly is intimidation?
What may be intimidating to you may not be to me. How do you define that?
And that's a really good question. I think coming up to a voter as they're depositing something in that box is intimidation.
Meantime, the process goes on under our new election normal. People placing their votes, police cruising by to observe any observers. In Sequim, Eric Wilkinson, King 5 News.